Yeah, here's a side yard, and one thing that was kind of a sales point to me was that we have a privacy fence, it's 6 foot, and the place I was living in had like a 4 foot chain link fence, and the dog would jump over that like it was nothing. So thank God I got this gate and this fence here to keep my dog in, and I can let him out and just let him do his business, and don't have to worry about him running all around the neighborhood. Hey!